Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session we are going to do a practical experiment for this bidirectional TVS. When the voltage are less than its TVS voltage, its zener voltage, we can say 19.6 volt, it is 22 volt TVS, it is allowing to pass all the voltage as it is. But if you apply voltage more than its rated value, it will clip the upper signal and lower signal and it will allow just only to pass 22 volt 22.5 volt AC. It will allow to pass to the next circuit. Let's perform this test, and if you think this video is good, hit the like button. Let's start. In this session we will do a practical test for this KP5KP22CA. It is a bidirectional TVS, transient voltage suppressor. It is a surge protector, surge arrestor, bidirectional zener, or we can say it is a zener in AC circuit. Unidirectional TVS will work in one direction, above 22 volt, 23 volt, whatsoever, that will clip the voltage. This is zener in AC circuit, so it will protect the next circuit whatsoever here. We will apply a signal here. For example, we are providing some voltage. Its part number is 5KP22CA. That means it is 22 volt. And its clamping voltage, its breakdown voltage are 24 to 26 volt. 22 volt it will regulate. Above then 22 volt, or we can say maximum breakdown voltage 26 volt. Above then 26 volt, if any voltage, any spike, any pulse or any kind of voltage will come, it will clip off. We can say we are placing a cutter here. It will allow just only 22 volt to enter in the system. Other it will cut down and it will give the easiest path from its internal circuit. Let's check it practically. For that purpose I will use oscilloscope. We can use also multimeter. I will connect a series resistor so that I have this transformer. If we will connect directly, it will drop the voltage and we will not take a good result. For that purpose we will just only measure the voltage across this TVS, and I will use a series resistor here in any one line. It is 47 ohm. We will monitor voltage across this TVS, and now I will apply this voltage. First of all, I will apply voltage from this section, and second section I will connect here AC voltage across this TVS. And this, it is 13.84 volt RMS, and if you see on the oscilloscope it is 19.6 volt peak, 13.87, it is 39.23 volt, 1, 2, 3, 4, 10 volt per division, it is 40 volt signal, peak to peak. And if you check one peak, it is 19.6 volt, that is exactly here from center line to upside, because our multimeter measures from center line to upside. This time the voltage are less than the TVS voltage, because it will allow 22 volt to 26 volt maximum from this side. Now okay, change to the second winding. Now we can see here was the pure sine wave, but now the condition changed. We can see the signal is being clipped. The total signal is 28 volt. Out of 28 volt we are getting 22.4 volt, that are the TVS voltage across this junction, and the remaining voltage are being dropped at this resistor. So it will allow to pass just only 22 volt to the next circuit across it. other voltage will be clipped off. As we can see, it is clipping off the extra voltage. If we are not using this resistor, if we are using a fuse here, at that time, if this voltage strike will again and again and again, at that time the fuse will burn out for extra layer of safety. So in this way we can verify the function of TVS. It is bidirectional TVS. It is clipping from positive side and negative side, as we discussed here. If any signal is from positive peak or negative peak, it will clip off. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.